morning, guys. Welcome to Truck and Coffee. We're here at the terminal. We're picking up a container going to Amazon. Should be parked in the back. Container and chassis are already connected. It's a full load. Just have to pick it up. Going to check in the front to see if the trailer's there. If not, I'll check on the back. Let's see if he's here in the front. I don't see it here, so let's go check in the back. You guys remember, in the back, sometimes we gotta move a couple containers before we're able to connect to the one that we need. I haven't been here in a while, so I'm not sure what it looks like back there, but we're about to find out. Looking from here, it don't look that bad. It looks like they're pretty empty. A lot of chassis, so hopefully we're not blocked by those chassis. See, they got a lot of chassis in. lot of chassis. That means they're slow. Look at that, it's full of chassis. Yeah, I don't think I ever seen so many chassis here. So either they're getting ready for something or it's been super slow, because look at this. Probably the only reason they got them stacked up like this is to save space. That's a lot of chassis, guys. Oh, look right there. MSKU. Okay, I just connected. Let me connect my cables, check my locks, zip tie them, do an inspection, and we'll go from there. My inspection, lock all my locks, zip tie them. Everything is operational. Now we have to exit the parking and head towards the exit. Get a little closer. Now I gotta go and stop at the guard shack to check out. Gotta turn in my paperwork. It just gives them the information for the load, container number, chassis number, booking number, and then I'll get access to leave the terminal and we'll start our drive. It's about 75 miles to the Amazon fulfillment center, so it's not that bad. You can see there's a lot of containers here, so that's why they have so many chassis back there. Looks like it's been pretty slow here too. That's the office. Let me stop and check out. Okay, this is the update for the drive. We have about 44 miles left to drive before we reach Amazon Fulfillment Center. Traffic moving pretty good. That right there. We have around 10 miles to drive before we reach the Amazon Fulfillment Center. The drive has been good. no heavy traffic. Everything's been moving pretty good. Just got off the highway. That's the Amazon fulfillment center. Truck entrance is on this side. Hey guys, that's my guard shack. Let me check in, see where they want me to drop this container and where's my next load to pick up. Okay, we just entered the property. Our parking spot is 389. Should be on the left-hand side towards the end. Next container should be on the opposite side. So once I drop this off, I get my paperwork signed. We will exit, go around the building to the other side and pick up our container there. Right there, guys. So let me park real quick. All right, guys, container's parked. I'm about to drop it off and go get my paperwork signed. Dock clerk, come in. I just dropped a container. I need some paperwork signed.
Be right there.
Roger that. Thank you.
Hey, how you doing?
Alright, how are you?
Good. Staying busy? Thank you so much. You too. Thanks again.
Okay, we got our paperwork signed. Now we're gonna exit and go around the building to the other side to pick up our next load. Got a thumbs up by the guard. Okay guys, let me go around the building, find our container, and we'll go from there. Okay, we just picked up our next container. We're heading back to the terminal. We have a little bit over 75 miles to drive.
Turn right on Avanti Court.
Once we get to the terminal, we're gonna drop and bobtail out. Okay guys, just giving you an update on the drive. We have about 40 miles to drive before we reach the terminal. Little construction zone about 30 miles long, but traffic is moving pretty good. Traffic is moving really good. There's a weigh station coming up. Not sure if it's open or closed. I believe it's closed. Like it's still closed, they're doing some construction. Thank you. will update you as we go. Okay, we're about a mile away from the exit. Let's keep on going, guys. We're almost there. Okay, guys, we made it to the terminal. I'm gonna go ahead and check in, drop this container, bobtail out, go get some rest. Like always, guys, thank you for watching. I'll catch you on the next one.